An army personnel was shot dead by terrorists at his residence in Pinglena village of Pulwama district. Terrorists barged into the residence of 25-year-old Sajjad Ahmad Naik, an army personnel, and fired bullets at him from a close range. He was shifted to a hospital where he succumbed to the injuries. Ashiq, a former SPO of J&K police, had recently joined army's territorial unit JAKLI and was posted in Srinagar.